जिसमें आपके फॉर्मूले ये यूज होने हैं SN, SN, जिसमें आपका SN इक्वल टू 2A प्लस N माइनस 1D, A प्लस AN, AN का फॉर्मूला पिछले साइड में यूज कर दिया, AN ऐसे भी निकाल सकते हैं, सम ऑफ N टर्म में से उसके पीछे वाले टर्म्स का सम माइनस कर दिया। इसको इंप्लीमेंट करते हैं आप, सबसे पहले देखिए ध्यान से, A वैल्यू इज 2, B वैल्यू इज 7 माइनस 2 इक्वल टू 5, ओके। So now what we have to do, we have to find the value of SN. N by 2, 2A plus N minus 1D. SN, S10, because 10 terms are there. N by 2, 10 by 2, 2A, 2 to the 4, plus N minus 1, N minus 1, value of D, 5. 5, 4 plus 9 into 5, 4 plus 45, 5 into 49, 2, 4, 5 is your answer. It was very easy. Suppose we are taking fourth part of it. 1 by 15, 1 by 12, 1 by 10, 1 by 15, 1 by 12, 1 by 10. Here these all are AP is given, so no need to check them. Take the value of A, 1 by 15, A, 1 by 12 minus 1 by 15, what it will form? 16 is the LCM, 1 by 16, the value of B is 1 by 16. How many terms they are asking? They are asking for 11 terms, 11 terms, so S 11, 11 by 2, 2a plus 11 minus 1d, 11 by 2, 2a, 2 by 15, d, 1 by 16, 10, 6, 11 by 2, 2 by 15 plus 1 by 6, evaluate it and you will get the answer for that. So first question will be easy to you, simply you can find out question number 1. So now, we are moving to question number 2. Seven plus N1 by 2 plus 14 and so on plus 84. Question number 2, part number 4. Okay, what we have to do here, हमें n terms का नहीं पता है, सबसे पहले तो हमें ये पता करना पड़ेगा यहाँ पे कितनी number of terms, okay, सबसे पहले a value 7, b value 10 1 by 2 minus 7, 20 1 by 2 minus 7, and d value is 7 by 2, now an equal to a plus n minus 1 d, equal to 84. Value of A, 7. N minus 1, D value, 7 by 2, 84. 7 subtracted from here, 77. 7 comes in the division, 2 in the multiplication. N value from 23. Now what we have to find? S23. SN. We have the value of AN. We have the value of AN. So what formula we will use? A plus AN. It will make our question easy that we will use. N by 2. 23 by 2. Because that's 23 we need to find. A. 7. Plus 23. 23 by 2 into 30. 2, 15. B, 4, 5 is your answer. Easily you can find out. Third part I am taking negative numbers, minus 5, because they are given, minus 8, minus 11, minus 2, 13. Okay, so what is the value of A here? Minus 5. What is the value of B here?
3, minus 3.
Now, what is the value of Kn? A plus n minus 1d minus 230. The value of A is minus 5. N minus 1, d minus 3 equal to minus 230. Minus 5 goes to that side. What it will become? N minus 1 minus 225 by minus 3. Minus to minus cancel. N value comes 76. Same formula we will implement there. Sn equal to n by 2 a plus an. 76 by 2 a value minus 5 minus 230. 38 multiply minus 235. In negative, because these are all the negative numbers. When we will make the sum of them, that will also come negative, so it will be your answer. Now you will be able to do your question number 2.
Yes, sir.
Now we are moving to question number 3. K equal to 5, B equal to 3. A equal to 5, B equal to 3, An equal to 15, and we need to find out Sn. We need to find out same thing which we have done in last question. An equal to A plus N minus 1 D equal to 50. 5 plus N minus 1 D is 3 equal to 50. Come here, 45 by 3. N value 16. S16. 16 by 2. A plus N. 5 plus 55. 8. 8 into 55. 440 is your answer. Very easy, by to ask. Now we are taking 7th part. Okay.
Yes, sir.
A equal to 8, An equal to 62. A equal to 8, An equal to 62. And Sn equal to 210. Now what we have to find. Okay, अब यहाँ पे हमारे पास Sn है, ये formula कुछ भी होना जो compulsory हो गया, n by 2 a plus an. Okay, we don't know the value of n here. Simply we can find out Sn is 210, n by 2 a An 62, n by 2 into 70, 210, 70 theta, n equal to come 16. The value of n is 16. So now what we have to find in 7th? N and b. Now any formula you can use. An equal to a plus n minus 1 d. An is 62, a is 8, n is 59 to come, and b we need to find. Easily you can calculate. Part number 10. L equal to 28. L equal to 28. S equal to 144. And total number of N terms. N equal to 9 terms are here. We need to find the value of A. Okay, the same thing we have to apply. L means An. L means last term we are talking about An. S means Sn we are talking. So Sn will be equal to n by 2 A plus An. 144 n by 2 9 by 2 A plus 28. 9 to cancel, 16 to the 32, minus 28 equal to 8. A value comes 4. By it easily you can evaluate up to question number 3. If anything you will get, you can ask to me. Okay, your work will be up to 3 questions you can do.